All right, hey there. Today we are going to look at how to link your slides in Google Slides. So we are going to just dive right in, and I hope that this answers your questions. And if you have any other questions, you can always send me a Hangouts message or an email or ask me in class, and I can show you and walk you through this in person. But if you're just needing a quick reminder or refresher on how to do this, this will help. Okay, so on your museum, when you want to link slides and you have your pictures on your wall, it's got a picture on the wall here, that's me. And if I want to link that slide to a different slide lower down, so if I want to link it to this slide that has information about me, how would I do that? So you need to click on the picture, so the original picture here. At the top, there is a little icon that looks like links on, like a chain link. And then you can choose slides in this presentation. You can choose which slide you want to put it to. And because you're linking it to a text slide, it's actually pretty easy because it'll show you a little bit of the text that's on that slide. So I'm going to choose Who is Sarah? Hit Apply. So now that slide is linked. So if I hit Present, I can click on it. It's going to take me to this slide. The only problem is now we don't have any way to navigate back to the room that we came from. So we need to add something to this slide so that'll take us back to that first room or that second room. So we want to go back to room two. So I'm going to go here and I'm going to add a back arrow. A back arrow, it's a good shape. There's a whole collection of arrows in here. So I'm just going to click on the arrow, this arrow on the bottom. And we're gonna link this one, same way, click on the link, insert link, slides in this presentation, and I wanna choose slide two, hit apply. So now, if we're on this slide, we can click on that arrow, it's gonna take us back to that room, and you can just keep going back and forth between that room. Now, the way Google Slides works is if you click anywhere outside of that, so if I was in that slide, and I clicked anywhere else, it's just going to take me to the next slide. And there are ways to kind of stop your museum from working that way, but it requires a few extra steps that I'm not going to talk about right now, but if you were really interested in that element, come talk to me on Monday and I will try to show you how to do that, or Tuesday, or whenever you're here. So the next thing about linking things, if you've made a complex object, so say for this door, it's made up of a few rectangles and other shapes, and so that link button doesn't come up anymore, so then what do you do? My suggestion is then we're gonna put another rectangle shape over top of it. So we're just gonna put a rectangle there, and I want it to go to slide two from here, so I'm going to, once there's a new shape, you can link that. So we can link it, and I'm gonna put it to slide two, hit apply, and then we're gonna make this shape transparent. So in the fill, we're gonna make it transparent. In the border color, we're also gonna make that transparent. And when you go there now, you get that when you hover over it, it's got that hand shape instead of the pointer, and you can click on it, it's gonna take you to where you wanna go. So if you are having issues with that, that is how you do that. That is how you link slides. It's pretty straightforward. The main thing you need to know is that insert link icon. That's how you get to it. And then you can navigate between whatever slides you want to link together. Yeah, short and sweet. Hopefully that answered all your questions.